Welcome to Ingram. In this episode, we are going to look at all the PSL's Golden Boots winners of the season during the year 2010 until the year 2020. 2010 to 2011 campaign, Knowledge Musona played for Kaizer Chiefs, scored 15 goals, won the award. 2011 to 2012 campaign, Siyabonga Nomvete played for Moroka Swallows, scored 20 goals, won the award. 2012 to 2013 campaign, Katlego Mashego played for Moroka Swallows, scored 13 goals, won the award. 2013 to 2014 campaign, Bennett Parker plays for Kaizer Chiefs, scored 10 goals, won the award. 2014 to 2015 campaign, Mokotsi Sekole played for Free State Stars, scored 14 goals, won the award. 2015 to 2016 campaign, Collins Besuma played for Mpumalanga Black Aces, scored 14 goals, won the award. 2016 to 2017 campaign, Lebogang Manyama played for Cape Town City, scored 13 goals, won the award. 2017 to 2018 campaign, Percy Tau played for Mamelodi Sundowns, Ronnie Ramakalela played for Polokwane City, scored 11 goals each, they both won the awards. In 2018 to 2019 campaign, Moape Musonda played for the Leopards, scored 16 goals, won the award. 2019 to 2020 campaign, Kapadino Mhango plays for Orlando Pirates, Peter Shalulele played for Highlands Park, scored 16 goals each, they both won the awards. That is it for this episode. Stay tuned for the next episodes of Ingamo as we continue to celebrate the greatest of South African footballers. Please don't forget to like and hit the subscribe button below.